as a whole, there are several different species of shearwaters, but shearwaters as a whole are the most numerous animal on the planet, or the most numerous natural animal on the planet. The only other more numerous animal would be the domesticated chicken. Back to the dolphin, the reason for all the commotion here, or one of the biggest reasons for all the commotion, are the apex predator and the best fishermen out here. So they round up the bait fish, kind of encircling them like a sheepdog. They're often referred to as the shepherds of the sea for their herding techniques. But as they push the bait to the surface, the birds get an easy, advantageous meal as the fish have nowhere to go. Going down puts them into the dolphin, going up, there's no more water, so the birds can get at them. Now we are whale watching now. They're common dolphins, and all dolphins are whales. Small toothed whales. Belong to the order Cetacea. Cetacean is an ancient Latin term that means sea monster. That includes all the whales, dolphin, and porpoise of the world. There are two distinct suborders. There's the Mysticeti whales, the mustached whales, the baleen whales. Those are the big boys, the blues, the grays, the humpbacks. Those are the whales that have baleen in their mouth and filtration apparatus. Versus the dolphin, who belong to the Odontoceti suborder. Odontoceti, the mover being donks, meaning teeth, kind of like orthodontist or dentist. And indeed, the dolphin have a series of teeth in their mouth. And it is the shape of the teeth of the dolphin that helps distinguish them as dolphin and not porpoise, often mistaken for one another. The dolphin have conical-shaped teeth, round, bullet-shaped teeth. They're very sharp, and they use them to grasp and trap their prey in their mouth before swallowing them for a bowl. Where the porpoise have a much flatter tooth structure, and kind of like similar to the front teeth of humans, in which they use to mash and shred their prey when they actually chew their food. Also, generally speaking, the dolphin tend to have an elongated beak or rostrum in front of their face, where the porpoise tend to have a much flatter face.
That is great from the
a common dolphin. Are the most numerous cetacean in these waters. Somewhere around 25 to 30,000 of them who reside here in the Southern California Bight. From Point Conception down to the Mexican border. And, these animals need to eat a lot. As I said, they don't have that thick water layer to insulate them from the cold. Instead, they need to eat about 10 to 15 pounds of fish per day per individual. That's approaching 10% of their body weight. Just do some quick mathematics, 25 to 30,000 animals times 10 to 15 pounds of fish. We're looking at about a half a million pounds of bait that the Santa Barbara Channel and the Southern California Bight has to produce on a daily basis just to satisfy this one species of dolphin. Therefore, we can use them as an indicator species since they are a year-round resident as to the general health of the channel. Look at the dolphin population directly and infer the health of the channel as a whole.
Still more of them.